With the rise of commercial climbing expeditions, Mount Everest has lost some of the sheen of it being the true test of a mountaineer's courage and stamina. The most dangerous 8,000-meter peaks are Nanga Parbat, known as the Killer Mountain. For every 10 successful ascents, there have been at least 2 deaths, a percentage rate of 22%. K2 is known as the Savage Mountain, with a death rate of almost 23%. But the king of them all is Annapurna 1, with a summit-to-death rate of 27%.